10 seconds left. Dun dun. Dun dun. 10 seconds. 10 seconds left. Boom boom. Boom boom. 10 seconds left. Boom boom. Now zero. Now zero. The timer is out. It's beeping. It's flashing. It's not actually beeping. I'll add this stuff inside after the fact. It's gonna beep. Beep. There we go, I added the beep. All right, boys, the code is 1-1-S. Man, I haven't used the lock like that in a while. Let's go ahead and see what's in this bad boy. Pretty sure I just screwed up my wall. What in the world? What in the world is all this? Hold on, let me reposition the camera a little bit. This is so strange. Okay, we have a cassette player, and there is a cassette in there, and it says play me on there. What in the world? Let's play this real quick.
Utterly terrifying and terrific, wasn't it? The name's Willard Wyler. And if you don't know already, though you certainly should, I am the greatest horror creator and connoisseur of all time. And I have chosen you to star in my next picture. Consider yourself the chosen one, if you will. Well, for some time anyway. With these items, you'll be sure to fit right into my next great masterpiece. Careful you don't get sucked into the role too much, though, as within this awesome assortment of goodies is quite easily the raddest one of them all. Interested? Of course you are. Things are never quite what they seem in one of my pictures. And inside this box is just a sneak peek at the wild ride in store for you. But you'll have to act fast if you want to reap the rewards. Keep searching, because I'm sure something inside will open up for you. And then, well, then the rest is up to you.
Dance. That is a colorful hat. A Rubik's Cube. It's like a soft Rubik's Cube. That's so weird. What in the world? Some of these shirts are so, like, weird. This is just a plain green shirt. Oh my goodness, those are slick, man. Change of frames, that is so slick. All of this stuff is like 80s related. I could tell you that right now. We got a couple slap bands. What in the world? You guys remember those things, slap bands? That is so strange. What else we got in here? What is this? A fanny pack? A freaking fanny pack? Oh my gosh, man. Check these out. Those are actually really nice shoes. Super nice. I don't think there's anything under the foam, but knowing zombies, we want to check every nook and... Oh, baby! What did we just discover? But this is what's in there. And the weird thing is, in order to play this movie, because I don't have a VHS player, because this is a VHS tape, I need to go to the address that's listed on this card, which I'm not gonna show you guys, and it's actually a GameStop, so I guess we're going on a little road trip, people, so give me just a moment, And we're going to go check it out. This is kind of like a little mission now. Nothing was playing on the tape player. So far, we got a fanny pack. We got a couple t-shirts. Everything related to the 80s. Even a VHS tape. A Willard Wyler production. This is so weird. I need to go to this store and play this tape. I wonder if the people are aware of this up there. This is going to be so freaking strange. I've never, like, vlogged anything in public, so this is gonna be kind of awkward for me, but hey, I guess there's a first for everything. Inside the box, by the way, it's like a nice colorful padding there. I'm not really sure what to expect. Holy geez, this is so weird. So I figured the only way to do this next part of the mission is by wearing the clothing that was in the box. So we got the hat, we got the shirt, we got the tape. Let's go to our next location. This is so weird, but it's kind of fun, like an adventure. So we're in the car now, and I'm not gonna vlog while I'm driving just because it's not safe, but I'll meet you guys at the location. So we are in GameStop, and everybody is confused with what's going on, but we have the VHS player, built-in TV, and we're gonna play it and see what the heck is on this tape. I know, it's happening.
when I play a game, my gun's up here, I'm walking this way.
So hey guys, it's Prestige here. For copyright reasons, I cannot legally play the entire trailer for you. I'll go ahead and link it down below in the description so you can check out the trailer in its entirety. I'm just gonna go ahead and cut between inside GameStop and between the trailer right here. I wanna do a separate video where I talk specifically about the trailer, but I just wanna let you guys know if you wanna see the entire thing without my commentary with all the music intact, I will put a full link down below in the description. So the last part of the journey just took us to GameStop. GameStop had a VHS player as well as a TV for me to play the tape that they gave us, and it contained the entire trailer for Zombies, which was pretty cool. And you know, I'm actually really excited to see the HD trailer, which is probably coming out very soon. So if you're watching this video right now, I'll go ahead and play the HD trailer for you because it does take some time to edit, and by the time I'm done editing this video, it will be out. So let's go ahead and watch it, and we'll talk a little bit about it after. So once again, now that I'm back at my desk, I figured we'd take a moment to talk a little bit about my first impressions of the zombie mode. First thing I would like to say, looking at the gameplay overall, it looks very similar to Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies. And that's not a bad thing, because Black Ops 3 Zombies kicks a ton of ass. So I'm happy to see that, because it doesn't look similar to Exo Zombies. Honestly, I did not like Exo Zombies that much. It was cool story mode-wise, but the overall gameplay just didn't fit well with me. This gives me that Treyarch and just actual zombie vibe, and there's a little bit of a silliness in it. And the reason that silliness is in there is because what I'm guessing is happening is this is part of a movie set or something that Willard Wyler is putting on. So when we go further in depth with a full breakdown, we'll talk a little bit more about that. This is just my first impressions once again, but candy perks, you know, take place of the perk machines, which is pretty cool. There's going to be something similar to Gobblegum, which is pretty cool. And the overall movement, boots on the ground, no exosuits, no jumping, no crazy stuff going on. And the weapons look pretty damn cool themselves as well. I like the whole 80s theme that they're throwing back to. It does kind of look a little bit different than what we've had before, but then again, it makes it easier to distinguish Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, Black Ops 3, as well as Advanced Warfare and whatever they decide to do in the future. So it's a different experience. I'm happy about it, and a lot of the zombie YouTubers that I've talked to, after watching the trailer and getting their initial reaction and just seeing how they've taken it, they really enjoy it too, and they're excited to see more, and I think that that's a good sign. So let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section about the zombie experience. I know that there's going to be a lot of hate, but honestly, I don't give a f- because it looks sweet, and I'm excited to play it. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, click the like button down below. Don't forget to subscribe for more awesome videos coming each and every day, and until next time, guys, I will see ya. Peace.